We're here in Jaipur, India today. One old man, one 12-year-old kid without a country. So we're here now, stuck, about to be evicted from the hotel we're staying at just over here. It's actually a youth hostel called the Blue Beds in Jaipur for non-payment. We're good for about, I don't know, I think 6 days or something like that. Food's very expensive. The new government's put a great big tax on everything. And we don't have the money to go home. We don't have the money to stay here, and we have no country.
That kid there in the blue trunks, that's not the guy we bet on to win number 69, is it? No, it is. And he just lost. I had $1 million on that kid. Well, as they say, hey, easy come, easy go. And after all, 69 is my favorite number.
You know, a year and something ago, we were trapped off in India. No work, no money. He couldn't come to America because he'd left his American passport locked up here in Bangkok. And I couldn't come to Bangkok because of COVID. Everything was locked down. So we were going from pillar to post, from ashram to ashram, weren't we?
Yeah, we were.
Yeah, in India, just trying to survive. I think we wore the same clothes pretty much for 6 months. When he got home, remember how your jeans just rotted off? We had to throw them away.
they
disintegrated. So, however, things have changed a lot, man.